Apparently Alloy found your disguise. Never mind. They're supposed to add one job to...
We have mastered a new technology.
So I have two jobs from here and six from here. I should have eight jobs. I do have eight jobs. Never mind, that's not the case. I was told that Alloy Foundries would, minerals from Starbase Constructions, what?
The Xeno Empire has somehow deciphered our language.
Assembly speeds are really important now. So apply templates to all
of- Situation log updated.
Why is it not producing a ton of alloys? Oh yeah, and this is in half. So before it was 20 jobs each, now it's 10. Except for the fact that this is 50. I don't understand. But yeah, the whole, like, figure things out, like, manually is just the best way it's supposed to be. And yeah, this is just fucked. I'm never gonna finish this quest. So that's cool. Overall, the changes are, like, the population changes I like, the economy and climate, it's alright, like, yeah, I'd say it's but yeah, the whole, like, espionage and, like, you don't know anything about other empires until you figure it out, I feel like that, they went way too fucking overboard. Like, you know, for the whole, like, military aspect, like, what the fuck? Why can I see these guys? I don't know them at all. They fucking hate me. They don't hate me, but, you know, we have trust. Why is our trust 50 on each? I have no deals with them. I have 50 trust.
We have mastered a new technology.
See their ship, but I can't see their territories. Like, what the fuck? It doesn't make sense to me.
Luzal Hanarsi Kamalpar.
Expensive and influence wise, I'm gonna stop actually. Mm-hmm. But yeah, I think tech corruption's a really fucking like. Thank you. find anything about the whole market thing. That's just fucked. The market just doesn't spawn, I guess.
We have mastered a new technology. Our ships have been upgraded. We have mastered a new technology. We have mastered a new technology. Special product complete. Situation log updated.
GDF AI. I don't know what that is. What's that? have stored research. That's fucking sick. Hold on, just dump it all in this.
Special product complete. We have mastered a new technology.
This game is fucking weird now, though. Like, it's so fucking weird.
We have mastered a new technology.
Galactic Market. It's the market that's the biggest issue. Looked at this. Like, what the fuck? Why isn't it spawned? It has been found, but we don't have access to it. What the fuck does that mean? What the fuck does that mean at all? Like, what? This fucking game sometimes sucks. Yeah, sure, fuck you.
We have mastered a new technology.
I don't know why the fucking guys who are running the place don't want sanctions. That's retarded. But whatever.
Mm-hmm.
many fucking modifiers, there's just like, there's no way I'll ever get up there.
Incoming transmission.
Better. So, I usually don't get it.
Our ships have been upgraded.
All right. I don't understand how I can see some empires but not others. Like, I have no agreements with them. Okay, I have embassy with this guy. So everyone around me has an embassy, but nobody away from me does. I have them with these guys, but I can't see their fucking territory either. So their base value is 211.
We have mastered a new technology.
This guy's base value is 20. Oh, okay. Still isn't quite high enough. 1414. This guy is fucking dog shit. He should be right here. There's three empires higher than him. Base. But he's just like on the council with you guys. What an asshole. Actually, wait, are you?
Colonization efforts begun. Colonization efforts begun. We have mastered a new technology. We have mastered a new technology. We have claimed a new world for our people. We have claimed a new world for our people. Special project complete. Thank you. We have mastered a new technology. Our ships have been upgraded. Incoming transmission.
The Star Consortium, which is where
We have mastered a new technology. We have mastered a new technology. Let's go. colonization efforts begun. Colonization efforts begun. We have mastered a new technology.
So their fleet power, 523.
We have mastered a new technology.
What the fuck? No, don't do that. I need to go. Oh my god, sorry. On development speed. Oh, I'm still building more creatures too.
We have claimed a new world for our people. We have claimed a new world for our people. Our ships have been upgraded. Our ships have been upgraded. We have mastered a new technology.
Or tracking, rather. My tech is better now, though, at least.
We have mastered a new technology.
empire with higher technology than me, though, and it's the other machine empire. That's gonna change soon too. I'll be the number one technology. Honestly, I might start. Why is there a research station? What the fuck?
We have mastered a new technology. We have mastered a new technology.
Auto research technologies. Thank you.
Our ships have been upgraded. We have mastered a new technology. We have mastered a new technology. Our ships have been upgraded. We have mastered a new technology. We have mastered a new technology.
There we go. He's a good guy.
Situation log updated.
chat. My phone's like low on battery. If you want to join, just join Discord.
I hate my mic.
Why?
Because it was glitching a lot last night, and it was glitching earlier.
Your phone mic was kind of like glitchy or something.
No, because like my volume is down. And
we have mastered a new technology.
Hot in this house for once. It's not cool.
I just got up.
You just got up?
Yeah. Well, like a couple hours ago. How's it now? Three.
So you've been up for long?
I've been up for 4 hours at least, I think.
That long? Way longer.
It's probably a good thing.
I wasn't gonna go to school today.
You had school today?
Yeah. But I don't have school Monday or next Friday. Did you call Discord?
We have mastered a new technology.
Must have one, but it keeps saying like, oh, how do you make calls on Discord? I'm like, no, I want their fucking number. Discord doesn't have customer support.
No, it doesn't. I just looked it up too.
Yeah, that's fine.
Making calls on Discord, it's easy. Just find the person you want to call. You click the right click on their name.
I read that shit.
It's
fucking useless. Like, I don't care what that's
about.
Like,
what does Discord say for
11-year-olds? I should write the email right now.
So stupid how they don't have a number.
Yeah, it is.
That's
pretty fucking dumb.
User accounts is removed from the server, and both their accounts are used in IP address and phone numbers are banned from joining the server to private bans. Any accounts that are using banned user IP addresses or phone numbers won't be able to join the server. I don't even know if Discord has one.
Discord's fucking gay as shit.
Accounts.
Support.
Yeah, it does have my number. So, like, they don't have a number, but they use it. That's fucked up. Two numbers, second phone number. I don't want another number.
Special product complete.
I want that out. Discord help the desk. Contacts. Making calls on Discord is easy, no shit.
We have mastered a new technology.
they want like 100 members at least to the server to transfer.
That is dumb. My phone number. Update your phone number. This is current number on 255 phone.
I know it's my number, stupid app.
It's literally my phone number. I'm not updating it. So I added it to another server.
Livy dear, I'm never gonna be in this server. She calls me that again.
Did she really go offline? I just don't get why it doesn't have a phone number, though.
Yeah, I don't know what to do. I'm just like, they just sort of deleted my account. I asked them why, and it's a fucking bot. Like, they have legit no customer support at all. I was doing some research online, and people who did, like, they would do stuff like join a server, like, too fast, and get their accounts, disabled, banned forever.
Really?
Yeah. So they would join too many servers too quickly, and they'd get their fucking accounts just like disabled. And then they'd be like, okay, like I've done nothing wrong. Like I just joined my fucking friend's server, and my account got banned. And then Discord's like, because the Collide bot's it's the same message for everybody. It says it gives the illusion that you have some kind of fucking appeal system, but there's nothing. Like they don't give a fuck. They just delete your account. Like I sent my email, and some guy took a screenshot of his as well. It's the exact same. And then everyone else was like, "Yeah, this is the same email I got too." There's like 100 messages saying like, "Yeah, this is the same one." It just says like you've breached the terms of service of Discord, blah blah. Your account will not be reinstated. And I'm like, okay, like whatever. The same message that everybody else fucking got. So it's not like they actually give a fuck about you or anything else. They just like,
that's really dumb.
Yeah, it's fucking stupid. So they have no phone number, their email, they have no email either, because it's just a fucking automated bot that deletes your account, so they have no email, no phone number, and no way to contact them. Like, what the fuck?
What the actual fuck?
Yeah, so I'm gonna transfer ownership and just see if I can get my account back. Like, just talk to an actual human fucking being that can listen, because I've done nothing wrong, and my account is gone. It's like a 4-year account, like I had like all my links on it too, like it wasn't like a burner account, like it's my actual account. Like 100 servers, I had my YouTube and my Steam, like all that shit, like linked to it.
Yeah,
I have friends on there too, and it's like, I don't know, but it's just like, yeah. So their email, like the email to get your account back, is useless. It never works. Like nobody in history has gotten their account back from that, like from breaking the terms of service forever Discord shit, because it's just
a fucking bot.
It's just a bot. Yeah, it's the Clyde bot, the same one that they use on Discord. It's fucking dumb.
That's really stupid.
Yeah, so like I emailed them asking like what did I do? Because like isn't that I was inciting violence? Like what?
What the fuck are they on?
I know. So I was like, sorry, like can you guys like show me like what I did wrong? Because like I'm very careful. Like, I've never incited violence before. And then the bot's like, it had nothing to do with what I asked at all. It just fucking sent me like the generic fucking message like, oh no, your account's fucking gone, blah blah. I'm like, oh thank you.
That's fucked.
Like, I have, like, 5 accounts, but it's just, like, I'd rather have my actual main account that I've used forever, for 4 fucking years, or like, almost 5 now.
It's, like, your main account, too. Like, you have so much stuff on that account, too.
Yeah, like, all my friends are on there. I have fucking, like, yeah, like, 100 servers. The owner of my server. What is it? Research. Oh, yeah, I just wrote to
you dumb, though.
Yeah, it's pretty fucking stupid.
And, like, you connect your phone number on here, like, because mine's connected on here. And, like, you connect your phone number on here in many ways, and then it just doesn't have a phone number. The Discord needs your phone number. No, it doesn't. Apparently, to verify, that's what you want.
Really sad.
I left the guy right back up.
It's whatever. I'll see if I can transfer my account at least. Transfer my server.
Still sucks, bro.
We have mastered a new technology.
This guy's been rambling me all day.
Like, no one will ever like me, and I'm like, oh, like, I've told him to stop so many fucking times. That's what he says to me, and I was like, wow. And then he's like, no one's gonna ever like me either. And I'm like, stop fucking saying that. Really warm lately. It's nice, but it's also like annoying.
Oh, finally, there's an actual market.
Great angle, Sadie.
Yo, what's up?
That scared me.
Garrett's on too, I think.
Oh, is he?
Yeah.
Okay. I'll sign into, was it my S1 account?
Yeah.
Just to make it easy.
Would be pretty cool.
Thank you. Nathaniel?
Yes. I'm updating Val right now.
Oh, you're not?
No, I'm updating Val right now.
Okay.
Yeah, they fucking messed up Solaris.
Oh, did they?
Oh gosh, I hit update on Val and my game is fucking breaking.
Okay, so... Jeez, okay, I'm so confused. So I went team MVP, but I lost.